Mama.
Miles has learned that nobody comes whether he cries or not. A door. A table. A fist. His abuser says he'll come and get Tom if he does. Sometimes we need to open our eyes to the suffering that's all around us and work together to stop it. Please pledge just £2 a month to the NSPCC by calling 0800 32 32 31 now. Your £2 a month will help run our Child Protection Helpline, which anyone can call if they fear for a child's safety. Run centres where families can go for support, advice, or simply somewhere for the children to play. Be there for children in desperate need. Please, open your eyes and your heart. Call the NSPCC now on 0800 32 32 31 and give £2 a month or whatever you can. Together, we can help stop cruelty to children. Full stop. Let us start now.
Will everyone please take their seats? Very shortly, your row will be divided into units of three. Do not obstruct the gangways whilst the cages are installed. There is no cause for alarm. These cages are for your protection. Please cooperate with the surgeons. They will remove your teeth and nails. This greatly reduces the incidence of cannibalism. It is in your interest to comply. Eating, sleeping, and defecating may cause some discomfort, but your space allowance complies exactly with government regulations, and you have the satisfaction of knowing that you are part of one of the world's most cost-effective production systems. You have nothing to worry about. This system has been tested on 45 million specimens, with, I might add, your approval. Welcome to the battery.
How can she forget about it? She can't even sleep. She heard a kid at school say you were a murderer. I don't know what to tell her. How am I supposed to explain that you killed a little boy? I won't ever understand why you had to drive. Now everything's screwed up. Isn't it? Well, isn't it? Look at me!
This is an appeal from the NSPCC to ask if you can make a Christmas donation now to help save a child's life. Tragically, in this country, 3 to 4 children die each week, helpless victims of violence or neglect. Many more are beaten or abused, even abandoned, like little Ellie, left alone for days without light, heat or food in the bitter cold. Hungry, lonely, scared, all Ellie wanted for Christmas was for her mother to come home. Luckily, she was found in time. Last year, the NSPCC helped over 53,000 children. Please, give what you can before another child is hurt. Your £15 could help fund our Child Protection Helpline, where anyone can call if they fear a child is at risk. Your £15 could help us counsel a child suffering from the agony of emotional cruelty. Your £15 could help pay for that first vital visit to a child whose life may be in danger, a defenseless child like Ellie. So when you write your Christmas list, please imagine there's an extra child to buy a present for and send them a gift they'll never forget, the hope of a life free from terror and pain. Just write or ring 0800 444 222 to give £15 or whatever you can spare. We're waiting for your call now. Thank you.
Oh.
mate, does it?
Oh my God!
Yeah, hold up, that's on the road.
Speak up, yeah?
Drugs have an involuntary effect on the eyes that you can't control. The police can spot this. And the penalties are exactly the same as those for drink driving.
Hey, goedemorgen.
We wilden graag een test met u doen. Stel, het is nacht, er is brand uitgebroken. Ja. Door de rook kun je niks zien, dus je krijgt nu even een blinddoek om. Je hebt 2 minuten de tijd om buiten te komen.
Wenn der Vater mit dem Sohn einmal ausgeht und dann keiner gern nach Haus geht, dann erlebt sie unterwegs die tollsten Sachen, mal zum Weinen, mal zum Lachen. Und sie machen sich die Klopfen, denn sie tanzen, schwingen, rotzen und sind fröhlich wie der Mops im Balletton. Wenn der Vater mit dem Sohn einmal ausgeht, das ist prima. Oh.
Zeig mir mal etwas von der Stadt.
Die Idee ist ideal. Ja, das mache ich glatt.
Und dann kriege ich auch vielleicht einen Luftballon.
Klar, mein Sohn, klar, mein Sohn. Und einen Luftballon. Wenn der Vater mit dem Sohn einmal ausgeht. Das ist lieber. Oh.